Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and I'm super sorry about that I didn't do a video in like 1 year, but I'm doing a video today, and today I'm gonna be doing a ways to use washi tape. And right here I have 5 strips of washi tape, and today I'll be using them. And I do have a lot more in it, but with the videos, if you want me to do more, then you can comment down what you want me to do. So, for our first thing for what we're going to do are bookmarks. So, you get a bookmark, and for the 8 ways, this is the first one, and you can use a bookmark to put washi tape on. So, right now I'm going to be using this one right here, and I'm going to make cool designs. And you can do whatever design you want. So, you just put this strip of washi tape on your bookmark. And I'm just going to be doing a couple lines because I don't want to run out of time in the video. So I'll only do a couple of strips. Okay. So I'm almost done. I'm just going to do a little bit. And this is my bookmark that I made. And that's my first one, what you do. And for 2, we're going to be doing greeting cards. So I have a card right here. And all you need to do is write something. I'm going to be writing happy birthday. Or actually Merry Christmas, because I'm going to have any Christmas cards in me. So, one, so I'm going to be doing a Merry Christmas one. It's closest to green, and you're just going to make designs like the bookmark. So I'm going to be doing a little bit, because like I said, I don't want to run out of time, so I'm going to do all of it, so yeah. But you're just going to do a couple of designs. Now, on our third one is going to be a notebook. So I have my notebook, and I'm going to be using washi tape to decorate it. So I'm going to be using this bow one. So all you need to do is take the strip off and then make a cool design. But, like I said, again, I am not going to be doing a lot, so I'm just going to be doing one part, of course. I don't want to run out of time, so, because that happened before. And I had it over to me, so, yeah. And that. Right here, and then just because I've tried and I just have the tablet. I don't use a camera. So this is how to do the notebook one. And for number four, we're going to be doing a normal plain picture. So you're just going to write something. Like you could write about happy birthday and then like a card. But I haven't used before. I'm gonna be using this one. I have a really big collection of washi tape. So yeah. And I'm just going to take this and do a line. I don't want to do a lot of stuff. This. And then that's how you do a picture. Doing a binder. So, I have a binder and I'm going to be using washi tape to decorate my binder. So, I'm going to be using this striped zigzaggy one. I don't know what it's called, but it's just called that. And I'm going to be, okay, it just broke. Going to be putting this on my binder. I'm just going to be doing about 3 strips of washi tape. This. One more line to do. And almost done. I only have 3 minutes left. I'm just gonna hurry up. Anyways, I only have about 8 more to do. And this is my finished product. And for number 6, we're gonna be doing chores. You. And I'm gonna be using Donut. I love Donut. My favorite. I miss it so much. And right here, this is my drawer. This is my drawer, and I'm going to be decorating it. So, I'm going to just do one strip. Of course, don't want to do a lot. I'm keeping on saying this. Okay, I'll let you down right real quick, okay? And I'm just going to be doing one. And I have stickers that I want to do more. So, I'll do a strip of washi tape. And a sticker. Now with number 6. And number 7, container. Let me find my container. Actually, we'll just skip it. And because, you know, we're running out of time, we're running a lot out of time. To go to the last one, number 8. And for number 8, we're going to be doing pencils. So for pencils, you're going to get a strip of washi tape. I'm going to be using this one, what I used on my drawer, the bow one. And I'm going to be putting it on my pencils. I'm just going to be doing one for now. One pencil and one different thing, but I'm not gonna tell you one now because I want it to be a surprise. So I did it on my pencil like this, and now I'm gonna be using a brush. So I'm gonna be using a Donut washi tape. I really like this one, my favorite, because I love donuts. It's one of my favorites, and I'm just going to be putting it on. Because since tomorrow I have dance, I'll just use it for tomorrow. And like that, you're all done. Now, that was the 8 ways how to use washi tape, and I hope you like it, and remember to like and subscribe. Bye.